Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, what can I say? What can I possibly say? I am but a poor player. A poor player who fretted and fretted his hour upon the stage and would one day be heard no more. This is the lot of the actor. But I'm here today, I know, because I stand on the shoulders of so many who have gone before me. The 104 Mr. Kings, the many hundreds of artists I've had the privilege and the honor to work with, my family, the dancers, the visual artists, the traditional artists, any number of people whom I've encountered and who've inspired me again and again and again, why we must do art. Why? Because it transforms us. It makes us. It builds us. It enables us. It enriches us. It enlightens us. It is everything. It transforms us so that briefly, all too briefly, we may feel like the gods in here on earth. This evening, in your presence, I am humbled. I am humbled because I know, in the solace of my own heart, that I do not deserve this award. For others have gone before me who deserve it much more. But I take this award in humility, in the hope that one day I may be among them.